call signs report.
Base runner 2-4 here. We've got a hit on radar. Are you monitoring this?
Negative. Nothing detected. Double check your settings are configured properly.
Copy. We've identified the issue. Reconfiguring settings now. Ops, base runner 2-5, come in.
Clear to transmit.
How's our formation gaps?
Checking now. Stand by. You're veering off course a bit. Turn a few degrees left and you'll be back in line.
Copy.
Also, do a full system reset. Keep me updated. Might need to schedule you for maintenance.
Copy that.
Units, be advised, radio channels are compromised. Keep the lines clear until the issue is resolved.
What if we encounter hostiles?
Open fire.
Copy that.
Hopefully this isn't the last time I hear from you. Clear the channel.
Don't worry. We'll do what needs to be done. Over and out. Ops, message. Over.
This is CENTCOM. Send.
Well, me and the crew have been baking in this oven so long we're starting to cook in here.
Now, that's something I don't want to picture.
Seriously, it's dead out here. Are there any updates on Galcian movements?
Nothing new. And as far as heat, crack a vent.
Real funny. That doesn't exactly cool things off in here. Ops, are you getting all this static? I can't make out if I'm hearing friendlies, Galcian, or both.
CENTCOM copies. Systems seem to be scrambled. We've got engineering trying to work through it. Just hang tight.
Copy that.
All call signs stand by for message. We think we've unscrambled our radio frequencies. Check and make sure you're getting a clear wave.
Base runner 2-3, we're reading you. We're switching through channels to make sure we're all clear.
Copy.
We're not getting any kind of interference. Good work. Now just designate a channel for battle tunes and we'll really be in business.
I'll get right on that. Base runner 2-6, something about power feed stability came over the comms. Status update?
This is 2-6. We had a couple spikes, but we got things cooled down. Things are running smoothly now.
Excellent. Check the master bus inputs while you're at it. Make sure they're not getting fried.
Yeah. I've been doing this a while.
Just give it a look. Base runner 2-7, are you on frequency?
Go for 2-7.
Next chance you get to stop, do it. Run a test fire if you haven't already. We've been getting reports of stoppages related to the feed.
Yeah, we'll get to it.
All right, just get on it ASAP.
Copy. Out.
All support units, stand by for transmission. If you're getting bogged down, check your suspension. That could prevent any lockups.
This is 2-6. Suspension is at max. Still having issues.
I'll put you down for a diagnostic when you're back in.
Engineering, base runner 2-8. Radio check. Over.
Loud and clear, 2-8.
We've experienced some scanner malfunctions the last few deployments. Any other support units reporting the same?
Doesn't appear so. Could be faulty equipment. Did you leave it out in the sun too long and cook it?
Everybody on my crew knows not to do that. Otherwise, they'd be walking back.
All right, just run a diagnostic and we'll see if we can't salvage it.
Copy.